We're pretty close to the end of Mount Baker Highway. Man, it is really smoky out here today. Visibility is maybe 7 miles. This is the road up to Artist Point. It's closed, it's parking lot halfway up. I'm just hoping there'll be a space there for me. Busy place, even on a smoky Saturday. Well, the first part of my route today is known as the Wild Goose Trail from the parking lot up to Artist Point. Then over on the other side of Table Mountain, I'll be taking the Chain Lakes Loop Trail and the Ptarmigan Ridge Trail. This is the end of the Wild Goose Trail, arriving at Artist Point parking lot. Over this way to the Chain Lakes Loop and Ptarmigan Ridge. Only a few miles away and I can barely see Mount Baker from here. I'm about 2 miles from the car, reaching the Ptarmigan Ridge Trail. We're looking at Mount Shuckson nearby. I reached a point on the trail, a little under 6,000 feet elevation, not very far from Camp Kiser. I can see some pretty lakes out over here. that's where I want to go. It's about a half mile away. And it looks to be sort of a trail there, starting right here on the main trail. This is known as 14 Goat Lake. It looks like the easiest way to get down there is going to be over here to my left. I'm not following a path anymore, just kind of working my way down. This will do. Room with a view. I was hoping with a name like 14 Goat Lake that I would see something like this. Most of them have gone downhill now on the other side. One guy, he's kind of a little close. Still a straggler up here too. He's only got one horn. Wonder what happened. There he goes out of sight. I hope he doesn't reappear right here by my camp. I don't want to have a headbutting contest with any mountain goats. They've worked their way around over here. Well, the goats have moved on other side of this pinnacle. Temperature is dropping quite a bit as it's getting dark. There's fog coming off the ice. Most of the smoke is gone overnight, which is good. There's one goat hanging out. I don't know where the rest of the herd is. Smoke's not totally gone. But this is much, much better than what it was. There's most of the herd hanging out. Yeah, I'm back on the main trail.